This video is sponsored by Haroon. Haroon is a YouTube channel that deals with animation, industrial animation, you know, adventurous animation and funny animation. So if you want to get your time up with animation, you can go subscribe to Haroon on YouTube, or you can go to the description of this video. The link to the channel will be provided. Make sure to turn on post notification and boom, you are done. You have to go to the settings here. So on these settings, you find something like the display option. So go to the display option. Scroll down, you see something like inadvertently mode. You know, inadvertently mode here is actually a great something. For example, the meaning of advertently means something you did intentionally. You know, you did it, you know that you're doing it. That's intentionally, you are doing it is advertently. But inadvertently mode is something, you know, unintentionally. You know, you don't know when you are doing it. So once this very stuff is turned on over here now, with the range sensor, prevent accidental operation caused by extrusion or fabric sliding when it's in the pocket. So whenever your phone is in your pocket and maybe mistakenly the screen is turned on, you know, it will not perform any action. You know, like if your phone is rubbing with your lap or in your pocket, it will not perform any other function, you know, unintentionally. So because the top of the screen, that is the camera, is going to be covered just like this, as you can see. I have to show you the anecto here in the Pixel app. You can see, once, let's assume this is your phone in your pocket, and your lap or your pocket will cover this very camera area at the top here. You can see this is actually the inadvertently mode. So whenever your phone turns on and you know it's covered by your lap or your pocket, you can see in your pocket like this, it's not going to do any perform any action. It's going to provide this very interface like anti inadvertently mode. Do not cover the top of the screen, you can see. So simultaneously press the power button and the volume increase button to terminate anti inadvertently mode. Reactivate this mode via the settings display. You can see. So for you to turn off this very stuff, if it's showing you, you have to take your hand from the front of the camera whenever you turn the phone on. And number two, you have to press, you know, simultaneously press the power button on the side of the phone and then the volume increase button. You can see here. So here's the power button, here's the volume increase button. Press them simultaneously at the same time to terminate the anti inadvertently mode. So as you can see, guys, so I'll show you more about it again. You can see in the dictionary here, advertently is actually the antonym, that is the opposite of inadvertently. So advertently is something intentionally, is something on purpose, something with purpose, like operating your phone. What I'm doing is advertently, is something advertent. So let's get back to inadvertently. So inadvertently is actually the opposite of advertently. So it's something unintentional, you can see, because of an oversight.